All right, here we go. 3, 2. Wait, I think I moved the mouse. 3, go. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood, Slim Gator, here hanging out today.
Doing stuff and things.
I'm a sexy painter. I even got my painter's hat on. Playing some Ark Survival Evolved. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. And we have per pixel paint and science papes. We can paint stuff now. Zerp.
Wait.
Zerp. Ugh, it lags the game. Zerp. We made a sign. Look at it, how amazing it is. We're like pretty much the most amazing painter ever. Wait, okay, there we go. It's like Picasso. It's like a... I'm just amazing. I can't even believe it. So, welcome back to another ARK video. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. Already said that part. Let's go ahead and move on to the next part. Thank you guys so very much for all your support on the ARK videos. It has been still continuing to be absolutely unbelievable. You guys are rocking it. I really appreciate it. Make sure if you like this video, you hit the thumbs up button. I'd love to see like 6,000 or 7,000 thumbs up. See if we can get there, peeps. Only if you like it. Only if you smile and you have fun. And I think we're going to do that today. All right. So a couple of things that I wanted to work on today. I wanted to work on rejuvenation. Well, no. Juvenation, I think. I wanted to fix my base up. I wanted to start making it stone. I gathered up a bunch of stone. I made a bunch of stone walls. I made 20. You can see them in my inventory there. I started to try to place them. But look what happens. Wall obstructed. It's obstructed. And, oh, wait. There. Okay. I just tested this and it didn't work. So let me see if we can do this again. I'll show you. Wall obstructed, then you gotta kinda go down. Oh, now it's doing it! This is bullcrap! I just tested this and it wouldn't do it. Oh, man! Alright, maybe, can we get behind here and try it again? See, right there we can't. See us as wall obstructed? Not sure. So anyway, we're having a little bit of a hard time doing this. In certain instances... Wait, there we had it just a second ago. It's really difficult to... place it, but it's so weird. I just tested it before we started playing. Game, why do you vex me? You vex me, game. So, yeah, that's what we're going to try to be doing today. Oh, we got it. Nailed the base. It can't be stopping it right there, babe, ladies and gentlemen, peeps. Let's come down here. It's working now. Okay. So, anyway, that's cool. We were having a little bit of trouble because it's trying to snap to the floor. That's why. And then when I was going down like this, it would say wall obstructed. Let me see if I can do it here. No, it's doing it now. What? I'm glad that it works. That's great. Let me see over in this area. There's got to be a place. There, you can see. Wall obstructed. Won't do it. Right there. It's kind of hard to tell because I'm too far forward. But yeah, so for part of these areas, some of these areas, like right here, there. I'm down on the bottom rung there, but it says wall obstructed. So for all these walls, I can't do it. So I'm not really sure how, why or how. It might be, can we get over this ledge there? I don't think it's the preserving bin. I think it's the double floor that does it. And if I had to remove the double floor, oh baby, that would be bad. Cause I'd have to remove all these chests and stuff and all just like all the stuff and things. So I really don't want to have to do that. Back inside of here, maybe I can get it. Is there another side? I don't even know. If I place them for the, yeah. If I place from the other side, it won't matter. It'll place fine. So maybe we can, like, get it like so. No, it says wall obstructed. See, it won't do it. So maybe let's pop over here and see if we can get some hot wall action going up in this piece. You know what we'll do real quick? We'll go ahead and just demolish this guy. Like so. That doesn't help us. We'll go under here. We are amazing! And then we still can't reach up there. So what I was thinking we could do is come over here. But we are getting wall obstructed over in this area too. We got that one though! So some of them, that's weird. See what I'm saying? It's a bit of a pain in the butt. I do... Oh, no! Fully puckered, holy pucker. No! Oh man, I can't even believe I almost got there. So I do want to go ahead and replace all the walls in the whole base. But I don't know if... I guess we're just going to spend the day getting stone because that's what it's going to take. Now over here, I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of a heads up. Swampy leveled up 131, 117 is still 117. Some of our Whoa, wait, what? Stupid Pigeon laid an egg. Give it to me, Stupid Pigeon Egg. You've already got 350 HPs. 500 HPs. No, egg. Nailed it! I got an egg from Stupid Pigeon. I'm encumbered from too much wood, I think. So, well, we'll just drop some. It's fine. I'll come and get it later or something like that. All right. So, this guy leveled up too. Another Stupid Pigeon. Couple levels. And then one of the other Stupid Pigeons was over in the this early direction over here. But everything else as far as dinos is pretty much standard. Beak Hole, Air Force One, number two are all up top there. But yeah, so that was the plan. Start replacing all the stuff and things with stone today. I'm not sure how far. See right here, wall obstructed. Oh, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. Nailed it, aced it, can't be stopping it. It's working out. We're doing it. It's amazing. We're almost already. Oh, so every time we do that, I think we get wood from changing it over. Oh, yeah. That's what's going on. So anyway, I have a huge amount of stone to get. Now, my plan for stone is we've got, let me see here, a little bit of stone, a bunch of chitin already in the system for cementing paste. And then what was my other plan? So the plan is, oh, metal. That's what I wanted to check with you guys real quick. Check it out. Look, check how much metal we got left now. So we're doing okay on metal. Now, when we go up to the forge up top and we fly up there on Air Force 1-8, we get a lot of metal, of course, from our foundry area, but we also get a lot of stone as well. So what I'm thinking we're going to do is spend a little bit of time just getting metal and stone up here. And then ferrying it back and forth is kind of the best way to do it. We can also just gather. That's what I did earlier today. I just gathered a bunch from the area down inside of here. But I'm thinking this is going to be our best bet. Just hang out up top by the red tower. Get some metal. Get some stone. And we'll continue doing some work on the base, peeps. And I will be our bees. Can we get a poop missile? Nailed it, aced it. Can't be stopped. And we're back several hours later. I am continuing to build stuffing things out of stone. I have decided to give up on certain walls breaking. Now, here's what we're going to try. I'm just going to try this. We just demolish this. Then, nailed it, aced it, can't be stopped. That was kind of what I was thinking would happen. So if we just demolish these guys that are down here. Now, I've screwed up something already, let me tell you what. Oh, no. Oh, wait, yes. Yes, we've done it. I did screw up something because I made exactly enough walls that we could get all the way around. So that isn't going to be a thing now. It was going to be this epic scene where I was like, and look at all this, and get done right there. And you'd be like, wow, he did it. He finished it. It was an unbelievable accomplishment. Oh, no, we're heavy of wood. So also, we've gotten huge amounts of wood back from this, which is great. Which is great, but it's so great that we're actually, like, full of wood now. So we're going to have to go into our thatch chest and start saving up some wood in here as well. But this is a good way to get fiber. But then we're using most of it anyway when we're making stuff and things. So, oh wait, actually, no. I don't think. Structure, stones, go back to this. Yeah, so there's no fiber. We get fiber back, but we don't use it. I didn't think so. It's a great way to get fiber in your diet. Here we go. We're gonna complete it! I need a steak! And here we go. And we're still. No! No! A million times no! Oh no. So we screwed that pooch. Wait, there's no pooches in Ark. If it was, it'd be called Bark. I'm so stupid at jokes. Anyway, so we still got three more pieces to do. But let's go. It's terrible and raining. It's just terrible and raining right now in nighttime. But let's get to take a look at this anyway. Let's get on to Beak Hole. Come here, Beak Hole. Let us understand the world through the eyes of you in flight. I can't really see. The moon is beautiful, but it doesn't really look. I don't know. I think because we didn't do the top yet. There you can kind of see stuff and things. See, that does look better. And actually, it kind of looks cool with the wood windows. Eh, maybe. I don't know. All right, so I really want to do this as a thing. I want to continue to build it. It means that. No, 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 no. What was that? A Beak Hole trying to suicide me. Kill me, man. Don't try to kill me. So it means that we've got a lot more gathering of the stuff and things to do. I have an idea, too. I think that we're going to build another egg. Stupid Pigeon. You like an egg factory. Give it to me. Wow. You know, I heard they increased the spawn rate. Okay, I thought the Bruce Army was gone. I heard they increased the spawn rate of eggs. Have you any of you done anything besides poop today?
Nope, looks like you're just all pooping. That's great. Thanks for that. Thanks for the poop, guys.
But yeah, this is looking a little bit cooler. But, you know, one of the things that I actually have decided that I wanted to do, this house, this sign is really great. That sign is really good. I have to paint another sign. Is I think I'm actually going to change this at some point, and we're going to turn this into just the landing strip for these guys. It's just going to be for our flyers inside of here. And what I want to do is down over here, I want to build a huge, like, bigger area, like, warehouse type thing, place for all of our storage. We're going to start using vaults. And I don't know, have you guys even seen those yet? Did I get the engram for them? Let me go ahead down here and take a look at it. Learn engram, because I don't think we got any vault blueprints. So, clothes, craftables, bam, bam. What would it be under? Miscellaneous? No. Bam, bam. Structures? Stone, beds, cooking wood, crafting, thatch. What? Fridges, pipes? I don't know. All right. Wait, you know what? I bet you got to build it in a fabricator. That's probably where it is. Let's look in here for it. I just want to see what we need in order to make one. Under structures, metal, storage, 300 metal ingots, which isn't bad, 60 cementing paste, wow, 30 oil, and 60 polymer. Holy moly, guys. And if you remember, if we go back into here, electrical, no, back into composites, polymer takes 2 cementing paste. That's a lot of cementing paste. Now, I did make up a bunch more. I made up another 100. And actually, coming down here, I wanted to start this up to show you. I made another 100 cementing paste while I was doing stuff. And then I got another 100 ready to rock here. So we're going to go ahead and turn that on and get that crafting too. So in addition to all this stone that I've gathered up, I gathered up 1,600 for all the cementing paste too. So it's just an amazing thing. But yeah, so I wanted to check out the vault because I do want to build like a bigger storage area, I think, over in this early kind of spot here. This will be for our flyers to land. And then over here will be kind of where we'll have another main building that'll be bigger. Because these vaults are crazy big. You know what I think I might try to do next just to show you guys is, yeah, I might start trying to get the stuff and things ready to make one. So if we go into structures, metal, storage, again, we need 60 polymer. I have 5, so we need 55 polymer. Let's go back here, composites, polymer. How much can we make? Oh, we have to turn it on in order to find out. We can make 10 more. We just need to put, I think, more obsidian in here. Let's go ahead back over here and grab some real quick. We got a stack. We'll grab 100. Oh, no, we can't move. Crap! We're wasting gas. Big waste of gas. Go like this. Nailed it. Aced it. Obsidian. Obsidian. Nailed it. Aced it. Obsidian. Oh, my God. We have to finish. Can't be stopped. All right. So now we go into composite, and we can craft. Oh, that'll be a little bit too much, like by 5, but that'll be great. All right. So we can craft that up. We're crafting up more of this. Maybe we'll just like make one just so we can see how big it is. I don't think we'll place it, but at least we'll have a look. And then I'm going to gather up a bunch more stone. I want to finish this-ish. And then I'll BRBs, peeps! And we're back! And I've got pretty much the whole base made out of stone-ish. Not like this walkway thing or the ramps or this stuff yet or this walk. Well, you know, whatever. Just don't judge me, all right? All this stuff, though. Got floors inside of here. All this stuff and things. We made these new reinforced windows. Check out how cool they look, man. They're metal. Like, they're really great textures. There's little gaps, which is, like, realistic, right? And there's a little latch that doesn't open when you turn it, but that's fine. It's no, it doesn't matter because it looks great. And then we made the reinforced door as well. And it looks really cool. It's brand new and definitely very, very cool addition to the texture pack stuff and things that we've got here. And now we got this all made out of stone, everything made out of stone. I put windows all inside of there and then just for funsies. And then I opened them all up. So then outside of here, you can see it looks pretty cool. Let's actually, you know what we'll do? We'll fly up. And we'll check it out over here. So let's get on beak hole and let's just fly around slowly. I moved my guys closer just because when I was doing my crafting, I wanted to make sure. I can't remember if dinos passively gain XP from when you're crafting or not. I think they don't, but I'm not exactly sure.
So I did. But now it kind of looks cool having all the windows open like that out of there. And then, whoa, look at that guy.
What is this guy doing? What are you doing? You like the evil Knievel Stegosaurus? The evil Stenevo. Evil Stenevo. You're like a guy. Pope missile. Oh, there's one just happened. You know what this guy is like? Just right on the side of the cliff like that. I can't believe it, man. He must be fully puckered. Are you scared, homie? You're the most scared guy of all time over there. You know what that makes me think about? Well, let's come back over here. I told you I was going to show you the vault thing. I got everything that we needed to make that happen. If I get out of the darn way, stop. Oh, you trapped me, man. I see your game. So over here, one of the interesting things that happened is that the way that the ladders attached to the new, I made the stone hatches. It used to be that I could come like over here and you'd have to like look at them, but it was a wooden hatch. You have to look at it at a certain angle and that angle is about here. Now you can't see past the options for the wooden hatch. Like if you see it, it says trapdoor ceiling. So now we've got to come like at a different angle just in case you're building. Cause that really confused the heck out of me for a while. I was like, how? Cause I used to have to come right at this angle. If I went to any other angle besides right at the diagonal like that, I couldn't get down. So now you got to kind of go right at the top of it. But anywho, I told you guys I'd make the vault thing, so let's go ahead and turn on this bad boy. Structures, metal, storage. We got all the stuff and things in there now. We need to make it. And we're not going to place it. We're not going to place one. Don't get too excited because I don't want to waste the materials, but I just want to show you how big this thing is. Look how big it is, peeps. It's crazy huge. VT was actually telling me the dimensions. I guess it's three. Or no, wait. Look at that. It's four, it looks like. Four deep. So how many walls wide is it? If we look over here. So it looks like it's like one and a third walls wide. And it's over two walls tall. So if you take a look, let me see here. These walls are all a little bit wacky because of the way that they're placed with the two floors. Yeah, so basically one, two, three, and a third maybe walls high. This thing is crazy humongous. And it fits a lot of stuff in it. And I can't wait to build on it. I cannot wait. It's going to be so cool. But for now, no. For now, we got to just stick it in here. I want to build a bunch of them. But the thing that this guy is making me think about over here is the bazooka. I learned the engrams for it. Let us look at what it costs to build it. Wait, what? Firearms? Wait, what? Ammo? Wait, what? How do you even make it? Oh, wait, did I not learn the engrams for it? Did I wait till I could do it with you? Okay, we'll learn the engrams together. Nailed it! ASIC! Can't be stopped! Learn them both. All right, sweet. Now, I wanted to do it with you and I forgot. Let's go inside of here. Firearms. This guy right here. 80 polymer. Holy crapo. 60 cementing paste. Which we already don't have that much cementing paste. Over here, I've got... Wait, what? Is it already all gone? Oh my god, I made 200. I cannot believe how expensive this stuff is. Oh man, I don't know if I have the will to gather more stone. How much is the ammo? 40 gunpowder, 10 crystal, 10 polymer, 20 cementing paste, and 12 metal ingots. You have got to be kidding me. 10 crystal? We got that. Nailed it. Aced it. Camp stops. All right. So, just pooped right in the house? Who pooped? All right. So let's come over here. Squirt that in there again. Weapons, ammo. 10 polymers. All right. If we back out, composites. How much polymer can we make? 5. So we can make these guys up real quick. Oh my God. All right, now, let's take a look in our chest, in our stone chest here. We've got 400 more chitin, so we could squirt that in here. 3, 4, we'll pop that out of there. Because remember, the mortar and pestle only has enough room to fit exactly 100 of the things you need to make 100 cementing paste. So, all right, stone over here, 200... And then we'll just carry around over 200. So we need basically, we have another 100 in there. 1, 2. There's 100 over here is 3. We need 500 more stone. That's just for 100
I don't know if we can get this all done today. This has been a long day of collecting stuff and things. My brain is going crazy. Let me see. I think we can do it. I think I can spend the time to do it today, too. All right, so we need just to make... Let's go back inside of here and see this again. Just to make this, we need 10 polymers. So now we need more cementing paste, right? Because that's what we're out of. We've got 30. Wait, back, composite, polymer. It's obsidian that we're out of. Okay, let's actually come over here and just squirt some more obsidian in. We should have another stack. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if we can make 5 more. Fifteen more. So we need a bunch. So we're just going to make up as much as we can. And let's see if we go inside of here. Weapons, ammo. Now we're running out of cementing paste. All right, let's see here. So we're going to let this thing run. I guess I'm back to collecting stone, peeps. So I'm going to go get some more stone, and I might have to go get more chitin at the chitin farm as well. Let me see here. How much more do we got? That's in the stone chest. Only 140? Oh, man. All right. I'm going to go get some more collecting done, peeps. I want to make a bazooka, and I want to shoot evil Stenevil off the edge of that cliff. You better not fall. All right. I'm going to get to work, and I'll be RB's, peeps.
And we're back, and we're going to do it, peeps. I can't even believe this. 90 polymers, how much it's going to take to do this. Everything else actually isn't that cheap. Well, isn't that expensive? Well, that and the cementing paste. But we need 90 polymer, and then we need how much cementing paste? That's 60 right there for that, and then I think the ammo is 20. Yeah, more 20. So 70. 90 polymer, 70 cementing paste. I can't even believe we're going to do this. Let's do it. I can't believe it. Oh, man. It's going to take a minute. So we're going to go there. We'll go into ammo. 1 rocket propelled. It just says rocket propelled. 1 rocket propelled is what we're making here, peeps. It's weird. Oh, it made it really fast. That was it. Nailed it. It's a camping stop. I can't believe we made it. Rocket launcher. Rocket thing. We've got it. It's a thing. Oh, baby! Oh, baby, look, the rocket's in there, too! We're holding it a little bit weird. Do not fire this. Oh, my God. This is a thing that is happening right now. This is a thing. I don't know how far it shoots. Like, I don't know how far... which button is the fire button? Hold on. If we go... Let's go here. So that's the ADS button. Okay, I'm just making sure. I'm like really scared I'm actually going to fire this thing off. Look at it go. I can't even believe it. Oh, man. Is this like the best angle we can get? I don't know if it has like drop or I have no idea what's going to happen when we fire this thing off. Oh, my God. I feel like it's going to go off at any moment if we just jar the area. All right. Let me see if we get like a little bit closer maybe. Oh my God, peeps. Look at this craziness, man. The rocket launcher is a thing. All right, enough buildup. Oh my God, we're going to fire this thing off. 3, 2, hold on. Maybe we should get a little better angle like this. All right, here we go. 3, 2, wait, I think I moved the mouse. 3, go. Like a huge drop and it just hit the wall and it didn't even do anything. What a jip, man. What a total jip. Oh no, it stinks. I'm sorry, guys. I wish it would have no ammo. I wish we would have had a better time of it, but we got a rocket launcher at least, and that's cool. I'm never gonna build anything like this again. You know, I was thinking when I was recording today, I was like, maybe I'll start building out of metal. And I'm like, this is just ridiculous, guys. I just don't think that I ever will. I mean, it just takes so long to do this stuff. Like, I just can't. I really wish they would change how much it takes to build, because it just would be such a great game and fun game to build in. It just takes so long. It's like hours and hours and hours to do it. But it's worth it, and I like hanging out, and I like doing it. It was really fun hanging out with you guys today. So, oh yeah, if you guys liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button.
Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.
Tiny said, may the stuff and things be with you. I need a facial. Why is the right other side of my face all frigged up?
What? Did I get punched? What's going on?